Is your hand thermometer?
Let's go with that. Alright, 71 it is. So nice that the water's so nice.
Beautiful.
Yeah. This is the first time I've been in this year.
Oh, wow. You picked the country. Yeah, I mean, this is like.
I was going to probably get in regardless just for the sake of it.
Yeah. That we did, I've got about 45 minutes of us hitting the waterfall and whatever.
Yeah.
It's kind of
all under.
It's kind of fun to have, you know?
You got a YouTube channel or something?
Yeah.
What do you call it?
Just Jamie Rushton is the most popular YouTube. Jamie Rushton.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, just family video.
It's the one at the top of the list, right?
Very top.
Yeah, okay.
113 subscribers.
Yeah.
Sure. A few religious ones on there, and like things I made, like me praying and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's got a lot of hits. I'm like, oh, that's neat. I didn't expect that.
Okay. Yeah.
Pretty good.
Oh, he's laying down. He's laying down on the beach. I thought he was coming out. Maybe he's trying to bring the dog home.
Maybe.
One thing I love about being in the sand and the salt is the effect it has on your skin.
Yeah.
You know it's good.
It's good, yeah. The funny thing is, though, you know, they only think salt water is really, really healing.
Yeah.
So when we were down here in Florida, Barbara stepped on something on the beach. So, and it made a puncture in her foot.
Ah.
So the first, we both said, well, get in the salt water. That's good for you. And then we ended up going to the emergency clinic anyway. And so we, of course, they give her something for it. But she mentioned she went in the salt water. They said, that's the worst thing you can do because he said it's so polluted.
You can't win.
Yeah.
Well, you won't catch me drinking out of a dog's mouth either, but.
Yeah, right.
The phrase is around for some reason.
Yeah, right.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Alright, I think we gotta surf a little bit, guys. We gotta surf some waves. talk body surfing. When you body surf, how do you body surf?
Into the way you start kicking.
What's the position of your arms and head?
Now
remember, I'm
it
like.
It feels more fun when you're like, when your head is like out of the water and you're like riding on top of the wave.
That's right.
It doesn't last as long.
All right, I'm gonna show you something. Hey Jeff, can you man this for a sec?
Thank you. Yeah, look at the like sea mist sat in down at this. That's a good one. The end of the guy, look at the cove, the sea mist setting down there. It's like it's coming in.
Whoa.
You're jumping a little too early.
Yeah.
Jumped a little bit early and then had the thing crash on you. Usually, you can feel the good ones because they're like they're ripping your feet out from under you. Like this is gonna be good. They're probably not that strong around here. But. You may be better without the mask. Hey, look, you may be better without the mask. You want me to just hold it? Just close your eyes. Close your eyes and then open it. Close your eyes and then. You're saying, do you have your contacts in?
Yes.
So just close your eyes while you're in the water and then open it when you're out. Or do you keep wearing the mask in front?